Oh, I spy with my little light. I spy with my little light. Oh, I spy with my little light. All right, what's going on, buddy? So Every Games, you're back on some Miami TD 17. Apologize for not posting in a couple days, but just been busy doing other things and, you know, not really focused on the game right now. So I saw that the King of the Court, which featured Dr. J in the Sixers title run. Honestly, to be honest with you guys, I wasn't even sure if they won with him or not, but I guess they must have, so. I don't even know, whatever. But point is that I saw that the final rankings for top 500 was like 9,000 or high 8,000s. And that's crazy because I remember like probably about 2 months ago when I was actually like grinding events, I put up 10K and I barely got in. And that was like, you know, in terms of me, that was grinding for me. And now to see where it's at. And also a lot of people that were getting the event cards weren't satisfied. They said it was too easy. Another thing was I saw that one team had a 2 through 6, like they had like 4 teams and they were in the 2 through 6 ranks for teams, so that should never happen. The just lack of competitiveness in Miami 2K17 is just really dreadful, and I just feel bad because so many, you guys don't understand that so many grinders each year leave, and this year we're gonna lose them some because I know, I can't say for a fact I'm not him, don't talk to him that often, but I can almost guarantee that he won't be grinding Miami 2K18 because once you're in college, there's no time for this game, and even if you have time, why would you put it towards this app? So I'm gonna give them one more chance in Miami 2K18. If I play it for the first couple days and I don't like it, or you know, it's not getting views or anything, there's no reason to keep playing it. So I just wanted to get this video. I will have a Miami 2K18 video after this. This will be, I'll still try to get out a couple actual in-game videos, but like I said, I don't play the game that often. Would love to come back and help and, you know, put out good videos like Molly Mall is doing right now, but like I said, man, in my free time, you know, I've been playing basketball a lot more. Just actually got a letter from the school that I want to go to for basketball, and that will get into another video. I want to talk to you guys about senior skip day. A lot to talk about, so respect to all the people that actually watch all my videos. Like, I put out a dodgeball tournament video, $1,000 dodgeball tournament. I put out me at the park. It gets like 60 views, but then I put out this video of me talking about a game that is dry AF, and it gets like 200 views. So check out my other videos, man, because when Miami 2K18 comes around and I, you know, start doing giveaways and stuff like that, I mean, look, I took a 17, like I got 1,000, I would say about 1,100 subscribers, the rest were other games, off of this game. And imagine, you know, if I had been around since 15 or 14, I'm looking at 20K, like Gary Oak, maybe more. So, like I said, man, I'm keeping in mind of everyone that who my active subscribers are. I am doing another giveaway. Probably, I'm going to plan something huge, so stay tuned for that. Maybe even a few videos out tonight, honestly. I really want to start posting more YouTube stuff. Like, there's absolutely no excuse not to. I have the time, so Cavs Warriors tonight. Leave down below your picks. Just a short video. I will have my NBA inside, of course. Go eat dinner now. Signing out. Have a great night, everybody. Thank you for checking this video out.